Gagne from Richards, probably another assist too, and there was one that lay loose in the...
Oh,
what a freight train hit, and that will draw a crowd from Kunitz. Meanwhile, the Flyers start it back. A collision in front of Biron involving four players to a side as you watch the offense go to work.
Hartle, and Kunitz. It's so loud in here, the officials can't blow the whistle loud enough. The play continued as fighting went on. Now Billy Guerin and Joffrey Lupo, Carter and Crosby. Clean hit by Chris Kunitz on Kimmo Tiimonen. Tiimonen's a targeted guy. And then in comes Ryan Perrin. But Edzo, that's just a hard physical play by Chris Kunitz. Perrin comes in, and then later on, Scotty Hartnell comes in right after Kunitz and challenges him away from the play. Play was still going on, by the way, as that fight ensued.
Well, Chris Kunitz bringing that nastiness, that edge, and I think in Kimmo Tiimonen's defense, he was just trying to fight off Sidney Crosby. He had no idea that Chris Kunitz was coming from that left wing boards and had one thing on his mind, but knocking him into the second row. A good, clean, hard hit. And what I was trying to say with everything going on there, this is what Pittsburgh is trying to draw into Philadelphia Flyers, maybe to get in a power play or take a penalty to get a power play to change the momentum in the game. You take down the number, you're up 2-0. Don't allow the Penguins to get back into the game just to get even. Yes, it was a hard hit, it was a violent hit, but there's plenty of time to take down that number.
While that fight was going on, this happened too. And it started to work about the time Crosby got near center. Joffrey Lupo had a chance. The officials were preoccupied. A little bit of a hook on him, and Crosby wanted something more from that. It looked a lot stronger live than it did on the replay.